Right guys, I want to do something pretty outrageous. What I want to see is, can we match the likes with the comments number? And also we want to see how high we can get it. So if we get 5,000 likes, I want to see pretty much 5,000 comments. Please don't be a complete failure like me. Don't follow in my footsteps. When you drop a like, leave a comment. It'll probably be abused towards me, but hey, just don't be a failure like me.
FIFA 17 coins are back with a bang. And if you're looking to buy coins of FIFA 17, make sure to head over to FIFAUTstore.com, which are the cheapest site around. Also, using Dart at checkout gets you a sizzling 10% off your coins. Subscribe for children's virtual FIFA car games. Thank you.
So what is going on, lads? I'm xDuttinho, and today I have found the best pack ever. In my opinion, out of all the packs you got open, it just has to be skips. They're simply the best. I know that joke was terrible, but please don't skip this video. Don't do anything like that. Keep watching, please. Just before we head into the FIFA part of the video, I just want to say in the last couple of videos, I said if you could all subscribe if you're new so I could hit 200,000 by Christmas to the end of December, I'd highly appreciate it. And how outrageous of a target it was. We probably might hit it. It's going to be so close. We're pretty much smashing it, though. Like, I didn't think we'd actually hit this many subscribers for the month. So thank you all so much for that. But if you are new, if you want to help me get towards 200,000, I do believe it's here. The sub button's here. If not, I'm going to look like an idiot. But yeah, click it, please. I'm more desperate to get a subscriber than get a female in my life. Anyway, today I have found the best pack you can possibly get on FIFA 17. There are so many packs on FIFA 17. You got the bronze patch, you got the silver patch, you got foot champions patch, you got 7.5Ks, you got 5Ks, you got full lone team of the week pack. I can't think of any others. But yeah, you've got a lot of packs on FIFA 17. You get the point. So I've pretty much opened every single one of them. And today I'm going to be showing you the best pack on FIFA 17 for the best returns. Which is just a fancy way to say today we're uploading another pack opening. Never seen one of those on my channel before? Nah, definitely not. And I'm not going to lie to you lads, I've already recorded the pack opening. This is after, and it is genuinely the best pack opening I've ever had. I got 3 walkouts, you have to watch the whole entire thing. I can genuinely promise you there is not a bad pack in this video. Just watch the whole thing to see the walkouts and the special cards I get. That's right. There's more than walkouts, there's special cards. And the last thing before we head into a pack, I dearly apologise for not making my bed, but we know I'm a mess. I don't need to hide it by making my bed. As you can see, I've got a fair few packs from playing foot drafts. I have smashed out foot drafts because these are the best packs you can possibly get for the best returns. I kid you not. In the past, I haven't really uploaded this because I thought you don't really get anything good from them. And every time, I've just seemed to get unbelievable stuff. But this also does kind of explain why I only upload like twice a week. I'm just sitting here playing foot draft, playing FIFA. I'm a FIFA YouTuber. Seriously, what else do you expect I do in my life other than playing FIFA? I genuinely just play FIFA. Right, first pack. That freeze means we've got a walkout. We've got a walkout in the first pack. It's a semi-decent flare, so it's going to be like 86 to 89 rated. I have no idea who that is. That's Petr Cech. That's not a bad way to start off the video, to be honest. 88 rated walkout. Doesn't sell for that much, but I've had him so many times, so it's kind of disappointing, but we'll still take that. Petr Cech as the first walkout. Anyone else in the pack? Probably not. No, but that's still pretty insane. Start of the video with Petr Cech as a walkout. So we got walkout in the first pack. Hopefully we can follow it up in the second. That is a humongous flare, but it's only Aaron Ramsey. That was a pretty big flare. I got catfished by a flare. How disappointing. He does sell for a few coins, so that's not bad. The returns are still not even that bad. Next pack, please, someone good. That's a blue flare. That's a team of the group stage. That's flipping Varane. That's insane, Varane. I don't know how much he sells for, but he's blue. So he must be sick. That's pretty lit. Not a real explosion. I don't want to burn a house down. But yeah, Varane, that's actually pretty insane card. Plays for Real Madrid as well, so he must be worth a shit ton. We genuinely haven't had a bad pack yet.
A few packs later.
So right, lads, with the last few packs, I haven't had the best of luck, but hopefully you can get something good soon. Come on, please. I need something good. That's a decent flare. Centre back, Otamendi, 85 rated. Yeah, he is 85 rated. That's actually pretty insane. He might sell for a bit. He plays in the Premier League. Questioning my own knowledge on FIFA. That's not very good when I'm a FIFA YouTuber. Yeah, and top pack as well. That's actually not bad at all. We'll keep that. Next pack, please, if you want to load. Come on, come on. That is a humongous flare. Gotta be like 86, 86 Leno. That's actually a pretty good guess. He probably doesn't sell for much, but considering he's 86 rated, that's pretty good. Anyone else? The cards we're getting, they're not worth the most, but considering how high rated they are, I'm pretty gassed. That was the tiniest flare for an 85 Rufia. That's actually not bad at all. He does actually sell for a little bit, beyond popular belief. There must be someone else in the pack as well. I thought I saw two flares. Alonso as well. That's actually a pretty insane pack. considering the ratings. Come on, next pack, please. Another blue card, shit! Oh, it's a blue card, but it's the pretty much the worst one, Schmeichel. I'm not complaining, but I saw the blue flare and I literally look big. I'm thinking Messi or Neymar. Is there anyone else in the pack, please? No, okay. It's a blue card, I shouldn't really complain, but I got so excited because it could have been a flipping humongous one. We've had two blue cards so far, one walkout, so the pack opening is going pretty well. I'm just looking, he does sell for a couple hundred K, so that's actually a better pack than I thought. I don't know why I sounded so depressed. I should be pretty happy, it's over 200K. That's a decent flare. What? We got Lacazette with that size flare. That was literally the smallest flare I've ever seen, and it ended up being an easy 5 rated Lacazette. Do you know what we do with players like Lacazette though? Can't be having any sweat in my pack, no can do. Please, that's a humongous flare. Centre back, Juventus. Barzagli! How is Barzagli not a walkout? That's pretty insane. His stats are ridiculous, he's 86 rated. How is he not a walkout? I'm not complaining. This pack opening has just been ridiculous. The pause means it's a walkout, please EA gods. Please, please, please. That's a semi-decent flare. It can be someone good. French. Pogba, 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 please, Pogba. That's Lurie. That's still not pretty bad at all. I'll definitely take that. I was thinking Pogba. I was praying it was Pogba. But we take that. Hugo Lurie. That's actually pretty insane. 88 rated Premier League. So he definitely does sell for an absolute shit ton. We'll keep that. In hindsight, why wouldn't I keep that? Right, this is pretty much our last pack. I've pretty much blown every single one of these packs. I've got like 3 left. So hopefully you can get something in the last 3 packs. I think it's, yeah, it's 2. I don't know why I said 3. It's a pause. That definitely means it's a walkout. Please, something big. That's humongous. That is absolutely humongous. Argentina, no way. No, that's Aguero. Yes, it is Aguero. Thank you. We smashed it. I thought it could be Higuain for a second, and it ended up being Aguero. I was praying it was not Higuain. That is an insane way to end the pack opening. Flipping Aguero. He's a striker in the Premier League. I've made bank. He definitely sells for a lot. I think I saw another player as well, so please. Barzagli as well. No flipping way. We got Aguero and Barzagli in the same pack. You literally don't see that. You do not see that. That is a ridiculous way to end the pack opening. So right lads, that is the end of the pack opening. That was genuinely ridiculous. I promise you now, the best way to go about packs is foot draft reward packs. Forget foot champions, I've opened those. Forget any other packs. Even 100k packs, forget those. These are where it's at. If that pack opening does not deserve a like and subscription, I genuinely don't know what does, because we got 3 walkouts, which is insane for me, and 2 special cards. And the lowest rated player that I'm probably putting in this video is at 84 rated. Also, like I did say in the intro, if you drop a like, leave a comment as well. I want the likes and the comments to be the exact same number or pretty close. I don't think it's possible, but I think you can prove me wrong. You've done it multiple times. So the moral of this video is don't give EA your money. Work for your packs and you'll get better things. It's probably because EA respects you, not just giving up all your morals and just giving up faith and giving them all your money. You actually work for the packs. They give you good returns, it looks like. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe down below. We're aiming for 200,000 by the end of December. So if you could subscribe so I can get close to my target, I'd appreciate that. Anyway, that's the end of the video. I've been xDuttinho. And yeah, we're done. That's a wrap. Literally, bubble wrap. Seriously, I just ruined a pretty good video with the worst joke ever. I just need to turn off my camera.